You don't look like Michael. You look like Mikael Myers.
That's Jason.
Oh.
It's No Nuance November, and I literally have no clue what nuance means. No Nuance November, we have math together. You seem really chill, but we don't talk that much. Rate 5.
Instead of bringing the waters in the house, somebody gonna open them and take one out. I ain't bringing them in.
Hi, is there any way we can talk to President Donald Trump?
You must submit your request in writing first.
Oh, okay. Well, could you leave him this message, please?
We did it, Joe. You're gonna be the next president of the United States, Joe.
Do you hear them? They're all in here.
Hey, Mom.
Why is it Mom? What?
What's good on pizza, but not pussy?
Nancy Page!
Crust.
Ow!
I'm going to show you guys a little hack. Just push diet so you don't get fat.
Let me be quick. Oh, I made some Kool-Aid and we was out of sugar. But I saw on here that powdered sugar ain't nothing but regular sugar grounded up. So I just put the bitch in my Kool-Aid. But we're going to see if it tastes the same.
All right, so my Spanish class is acting a little sus. Watch this.
¿Dónde están mis hijas?
¿Dónde están mis hijas?
Ah.
Yeah, now I'm panicking.
Don't panic.
No, I am because I'm going to lose my job.
The one Starbucks ordering hack us baristas actually love doing for you guys. Order your coffee as a baby bird grind. All this means is that instead of us having to put your beans through the grinder and crushing out some of the flavors, we put them directly into our mouth, chew them up, and spit them into a cup of boiling water. It's like giving us a kiss on the lips.
I mean, I had a pretty good childhood, but I did have my fair share of trauma. The main source of it being that Wii Fit board that told me I was obese when I was 7.
Wow, Mom, you're really good at rolling that bread.
Oh, yeah? You should see me rolling a fat blunt.
What?
Ah! Where are your clothes, damn it?
I can't fuck with 2D sandwiches anymore. I watched Interstellar last night, and guys, there's a bunch of different dimensions out there, and we gotta start utilizing them.
Am I just crazy, or does anybody else think that when Billie Eilish says, "Stop, what the hell are you talking about?" she sounds like Shahid. Hold on.
Stop, what the hell are you talking about?
I'm Shahid and I walk like this. I'm Shahid and I dance like this. I'm Shahid, I can only count to 6. What the heck, come after 6?
You hear it too, right? I'm not just crazy. I'm not crazy.
I'm not gonna learn how to cook because it's oppressive and stupid and I don't need to learn.
Man, why can't the food just cook itself, huh? Why do I need a third party to intervene?
Boys, I got the cheat codes. We don't even need girlfriends. We can just hang with our moms.
Don't put that out there.
Wendy.
Hi, do you speak Spanish?
Do we sell ladies?
Do you?
Yes, we have ladies.
I know.
How does it feel to get third place?
I don't know. How does it feel to get first and look like that?
It feels pretty fucking great.
Did we said condiments?
No, it's condoms today.
Condiments, not condom. Jenny.
Is it just me, or do you guys realize how stupid ghosts must look when they try to do some scary shit like?
What's your name?
Jonathan.
Oh my God!
How do I tell my parents that I bought not one of them, but I didn't want them to get lonely, so I bought them a friend.
Bro, I'm walking in here. Look at this shit.
Two stuff together, you wish for you.
What the fuck?
Better be soon, I'm gonna take this shit off.
I'm telling you now, I have plans that I cannot share with you right now because the haters will sabotage me. I have plans that I cannot share with you right now because the haters will sabotage me.
So yeah, you can try like adding a shadow behind it. Let me see.
Wait, do you want a colored marker?
Marker of color.
McDonald's cinnamon roll.
Wench. Hi, this is my impression of a fuckboy with an iron deficiency.
If the world ever end, and we need a meal to last us for a lifetime, just make some damn spaghetti. The way black parents be having us eat leftover spaghetti for 12 days and 6 nights is unfucking acceptable. If we cook spaghetti in December, there should be no reason it's lasting us until January. No, just order some damn Popeyes, please.
Hello.
Hello. What about you?
What the fuck?
What?
You're
like glue.
What the fuck is on your cheek?
What?
Don't act dumb.
What's on my cheek?
Look at yourself.
So you don't want the gary?
No. I don't want the gary. Look at yourself.
What?
Acá.
It's strong pain. You just hit me.
What is on your cheek?
The book.
Why are you laughing?
What is that?
What do you mean, what is that?
Did you hit me with something or what?
No.
It's like a bump, no?
A but it's a kiss.
What?
I'm just playing.
I'm about to check your temperature. Wait, I gotta get it on there. You got pretty good temperature.
Skew.
Is it
your?
Okay.
It's pretty good.
I need to buy that flower, man. Plant.
I'm finna make my dad nay-nay for some of this kiwi. Hold on.
Nay-nay,
or you ain't getting no kiwi. Nay-nay, or you ain't getting none.
Ooh. Okay. Here you go, man.
Anything better than pussy? Yeah, a really good book.
Justin, what am I gonna do with you? Who bought you that Kit Kat?
Nobody, he stole it.
That's all the money I got. Well, let's get the fuck out of here if he stole it. That's all.
So you're telling me I paid $400 for you just for you to tell me 5 months later that I have to pay a subscription for you? What the hell? No, don't be mad. I'm mad.
Hey, Dad. What do you think?
Looks like we're victorious.
Wait, you guys, I sent this live photo to somebody that I've been crushing on, right? Super cute. Okay, I didn't know it was live. Listen.
Why does my tongue look like a hot dog?
I'll never forget the day back in high school. There was a school fight and I went to be nosy and look at all the commotion. And then I turned around and there are 10 cameras facing me. And somebody made this.
It be 7:00 in the morning. Zoom call just started. Y'all are sitting at y'all computers, ready to go, dressed, bed made, sitting just like, let me show y'all. Let me show you how they be sitting. You are an insane, psychopathic serial killer. You cannot tell me any different.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Which one of these rocks is metamorphic? I think it's C. Which one do you think it is? Like, yeah.
Well, this thing just flew out of that truck into our lane and we had to slam on our brakes.
The fuck is wrong with you? You're just gonna sit there? That's a motherfucking loadout drop. Go get your guns, stupid.
Hey guys, this is my grandma and she has Alzheimer's disease and I've been teaching her this new song. It goes, oh nah nah, what's my name? Oh no, what's my name?
Get the hell out of here.
Is my toilet the only one that bleeds pink milkshake? Does it? Let me know in the comments. Do your toilet bleed pink milkshake?
Yo, so I'm in this Airbnb, right? And I come across this little ass door. I said, what's in here? Yeah.
I don't know about you, but this is giving me very much kidnap vibes. Very much chamber.
Thanks, I choose life.
Why does no one love me? Why?
I love you.
Shut the fuck up!
Here's a life update. I'm playing with the magnets. Woo! Woo!
Sushi was so bomb. Oh, too bad for the soy sauce though. Looks like we have to throw it away. Sushi was excellent. And for dessert, extra soy sauce.
Are you Hannah Montana?
Hannah Montana, say hi to my...
Are you Hannah Montana?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Sing something for us. Sing something.
It's me. I'm Hannah Montana.
Oh my God.
Prove it.
What?
Prove it.
You know where we're at right now?
Where?
We're in an alleyway.
Alleyway!
An alleyway with pizza.
Pizza!
This is a good place to be.
Yeah!
Fuck alleyways with no pizza.
Fuck